Sophie, and I'm back with a new video. So I recently turned 18, which is like crazy. Legal life. So as per usual, I'm going to be doing a birthday haul. If you aren't interested in seeing what I got, then click out of this video. But if you want to see what I got, then keep watching. I'm not bragging about everything that I got. I personally love watching what people get for their birthdays. And you kind of learn like what people like as well, which is interesting to me. And yeah, for those of my friends who are watching and bought me something, you are amazing. And my family, obviously, you guys are all amazing. I love you so much. Thank you for buying me something. You really don't have to get me anything. I was just happy for you to be in my life. So yeah, let's get straight into the video. So I'm going to start off with my family. It's my mom, my dad, and my brother. So they kind of paid for like my party, because that's kind of what I wanted. And they also like paid for some stuff. So they paid for my dress, which looks like this. It is gorgeous. And it's a high-low, which you can't really see. It fit me perfectly. So I was so happy with that. And it looked so nice, and I was getting so many compliments. So it's perfect. I'll try and insert a picture here, but I don't know. They also got me a pair of earrings, which are sterling silver from Lovisa, and these are so pretty. The last thing they got me was this choker necklace with this like other long bit going on. Really cute, and it's definitely like a different take to like a choker because it's got this like other piece to it. From my two nans, they gave me money. They gave me a lot of money. One of them actually gave me like a lot of money to buy a car. So I'm so excited to do that now. So now that my party's over, I can like get really stuck into the whole driving thing and like get a car and get my license. So, yay! From my aunties and my uncles and my cousins, they all got me money as well. So yeah, thank you guys so much. Ali, who is my best friend who lives in America, she sent me over a couple of things. She got me this bracelet, which has three like emoji symbols on it. It's got the kissing face one. She said it was like sending her love to me. And yeah, and then she got the best friends one, because we're best friends. And then she got the paw one, because I love animals and dogs and yeah. And she also got me this really cute t-shirt, which says every tall friend needs a short best friend, because I'm tall and she's short. She said she bought a matching one, so yay! So the rest of my presents are from my friends. I know these two are from Janelle. She got me this really pretty black top, and in the middle it has like this tassel thing, which you can't really see. It's really cute and like this little detailing. Very nice. And she got me another one in this color, which is totally me. It's like pinky, floraline. It's not really floral, but you know, it's really cute. And it's perfect, I love it. And the little bottoms, so cute. I got two presents from Lush. I got the rosy one, which I've received this one previously, although it might be a little bit different. It smells so good. So I'm pretty sure that this is from Chelsea and Renee, so thank you, Kia. And then this one, this is from Georgia, so thank you Georgia. This is Bella Fruta, and once again it has like a couple of like bath and body products, which I'm like all of a sudden obsessed with. I have like this whole collection going on, so perfect. Thank you so much, Georgia. So from a couple Mel and James, they got me a couple of like I don't even know what you kind of homish body. I'm just going to show you. So they got me this hair turban. Very nice. Since I have short hair now, this will definitely work well. They got me a black and white throw blanket. Yes, how exciting. Love blankets. And they got me a hot water bottle and a cover for it. So great. I've never owned a hot water bottle before, so perfect. Actually, I'm really excited. And in here is from Yasmin. So you guys aren't ever gonna know who these people are unless you're actually that person or you know them, like you're my friend. So she got me two body products, which once again super excited about because I love body products. She got me the Nourish Body Scrub and Body Lotion with shea butter, cherry blossom and peach scented. So the body lotion and the body scrub. also got me a journal, which is really cute. It's just like this marble pattern. Got me some green tea. I'm assuming it's green tea. I'm kind of like Japanese chocolate. She also got me a day and night moisturizer fluff. Interesting. So I'm excited to try that out too. And she got me some earrings, which are super cute. Thanks, Yaz. Thank you so much. Here I have a couple of random things from some people. It's a gratitude journal, which I'm pretty sure is from Ness. So thank you, Ness. This is actually so cool, and I'm really excited to start using this. Someone, I think Jenny, but I'm not 100% sure, bought me this, which is like perfect for like an 18th birthday, because I can put photos in it for my 18th, but also photos like random stuff. So yay, thank you. From two of my friends from work, Korean and Jake, they bought me this wine glass, which is so cool, and it says 18, fab and finally legal. This is so cute. I don't know if you can see that, but I'll show you in a second. So yeah, that's really cool. Thanks, Jake and Rhiannon. In this present, I also got some like a little packet of chocolates, but I don't know who this is from because it didn't say anything. But thank you to whoever gave it to me. And Ness also got me a mug, which is, well, it says, looks like this, really cute. It's got like light blue lines in it, and it says, write more, text less, listen more, talk less, love more, worry less. So cute. So thank you, Ness. And this last one. Here, this last messy bag of random presents. So I mentioned that my visa mark was my cousin that gave me money, but one set of them actually bought me a gift card. They got me a Hair House Warehouse gift card because I am, well, now I will actually be getting my hair done. I want to get some blonde in it. I also got two other gift cards. So one to Peter Alexander. This is from, pretty sure it's from Abby and Amy, so thank you, girls. And I got a Cotton On gift card. I have a feeling this is from Tommy, but I'm not really sure who this is from. But thank you to whoever gave it to me. I love Cotton On, so perfect, thank you. I got another like notebook. It says, the most important thing about dreams is having one, which is so cute. So this is from Alex, Clayton, and Campbell. They also got me some candles from Taipo, and I love candles, and they smell so good. Thank you, people. From my netball crew, they got me a Pandora bracelet, which is so sweet of them. It's just the plain, simple one, and then they put an S on it, so that is so cute. Thank you so much, girls. I love it so much. From Jenny, she got me some LED heart lights, which is so cute. I love this. I love like room decor stuff, so thanks, Jenny. From Elsie, she got me this heat pack. She made it herself because she is like amazing and makes all these really cool things. So thank you so much, Elsie. From Sonia, she got me this pajamas, nighty dress, you know, whatever you want to call it. So cute. And then a like really light robe cover up kind of thing, which is also really cute. I love it so much. Thank you, Sonia. Ori, she got me this really cute mini single white line light box, so you can like have these really cool slides and like put something on it. I've never had one of these, so I'm really excited to try that out. She also got me a block of chocolate. Can't go wrong with chocolate. Thanks, Tori. Jake and Rhiannon, who I mentioned before, they also got me this birthday frame. It says 18, happy 18th birthday, may all your dreams come true, congratulations. So I'm so excited to put a photo in this and put it somewhere. One of my friends, Mal, she bought me the Paper Towns book by John Green, and she also got me this little set of One Direction Our Moment. So there's a body lotion, a shower gel, and a perfume. So thank you so much, Mum. Can't wait to try it out. Then from Tatiana and Vivian, they got me some mixed berry and mascarpone cheesecake Kit Kat. And they got me a Sephora eyeshadow palette, so it's called the Delicate Nude one. Super excited to try that out too. Thank you so much, Gil. So those are all the presents that I received. I also received a ridiculous amount of money from a lot of my friends. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I want to thank everyone who bought me something. You guys are amazing. You really didn't have to do that, but it means so much to me that you even thought about doing something like that for me and like putting that kind of effort in. Yeah, I'm just happy that you're in my life. You guys all mean so much to me, and I'm just so blessed. Also, for those of you watching who don't really know me, thank you for watching my videos. You guys are awesome, and just the support means a lot to me. And yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!
Took away the prophet's dream.